When did you find this out?
Like this weekend.
Okay.
And the other thing is, I don't think it's Joe's.
Really?
Yeah. That's the sad
So
part.
I just thought that maybe I should just let you know how I feel.
Okay.
Yeah, so I just feel like, I really like you, and it'll be nice for us to see where it goes.
Come to my house, we'll see where it goes now.
Cause she told me that she want it like that. Yeah, she like it like that.
Down here naughty.
Yeah.
Act like she in ecstasy.
Yeah.
When she wants to dirty.
When she wants
yeah.
to dirty.
She make all the man them see.
Yeah.
But she give me some
good vibes, good vibes.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. She give me some good vibes. Good energy, please come my way. She give me some good vibes. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. She give me some good vibes, good energy, please come my way. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. She give me some good vibes, good energy, please come my way. Yo, she's mad, sensual.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Sammy and this is Sammy's Comfort Zone. So today I will be doing one hella different video. I will be pranking my friend. So if you guys follow me on Instagram, which you should, I just did a live interview with Tyam Mercer on forex trading, and he was just telling us how he got into it and how you can also join and get into it. So I just want to prank him, and I don't know how it's gonna go. I already, thank god, I spoke to my boyfriend about this earlier on, and I was just like, I want to do a pranking video. I don't know who to prank. I want to prank one of my friends, but it has to be something that's weird. You know, so I'm gonna tell Tyam that I actually really have feelings for him, and I've realized that I can't hide it anymore, and I want to be with him, okay? So I don't know how this is gonna go. We just came off, I'm gonna put him on loudspeaker. We just came off live just now, so hope he picks up. Hi Tyam.
Hey, Sammy.
Yeah, so I just wanted to talk to you about something quickly. Can you talk, yeah?
Yeah, I can, yeah.
Yeah, so you know when I told you that I was in contact with someone who tested positive for COVID-19, yeah?
Yeah.
And I was just really stressed about my life and what was gonna happen. That was before I tested negative. I was just literally thinking, and I'm like, I need to do the things I need to do before, like, anything can happen. You could just die anytime.
Yeah.
Anything is, you know, it's not, nothing's permanent in life in terms of health and stuff like that.
True.
So I just thought that maybe I should just let you know how I feel.
Okay.
Yeah, so, I just feel like, you know, I really like you, and it'll be nice for us to see where it goes.
Come to my house, we'll see where it goes now.
What do you mean?
Sammy, don't play with me.
No, but I'm really serious. Like, I'm gonna leave my boyfriend for you, and I would expect you to leave your girlfriend as well.
You know what it is, yeah? I respect you too much to allow you to do that.
No, Jay, I know we work together and everything, but like, I don't know. Like, I've been having these weird dreams, and I just feel like I had to share, you know?
Yeah?
Yeah, and seeing you today on that live, I just had to say.
Sammy.
Yeah?
Sammy.
Tyam?
Respect me.
But I'm letting you know how I feel.
That's not how you feel, Sammy. Quit playing with me.
Okay, fine. You're so annoying. Anyways, this is a prank for my YouTube channel. I'm actually recording as we speak. You're so annoying. Okay, so it didn't work. He didn't bite, which is really annoying. Like, see, when I thought about this prank, I saw it actually on Andrea's page, and I was just like, oh, I actually asked my boyfriend I could prank one of his friends, and he's like, nah, I don't want my friends involved in this YouTube business. I'm like, cool then, I'll prank my own friends. But my own friends know me too well, like people that I call my friends, they know me too well to a point where they'll be like, sis, are you okay? You know, so I think I'm gonna call Tabby. What am I gonna say to Tabby? I can actually do the boyfriend thing on Tabby because she has a boyfriend and I know her boyfriend really well. I feel so stupid, but let's do it. If she picks my call, because Tabby doesn't really pick people's calls. It's gonna be one funny thing. It's gonna go to voicemail. Okay, so whenever I don't get through to Tabby, I get through to Tuba. So let me try Tuba. If this fails, guys, I'm just gonna give up. This girl's gonna answer their phone. Hi, Tuba.
Hi.
I'm good. How are you?
Not too bad. Not too bad.
You're still alive. Uni hasn't killed you yet.
I know what you're gonna say.
What?
The letter.
Oh, no. I was actually calling about something more important.
Oh, okay. What is it?
Yeah. I don't know. I'm going through so much stress, man. Like... Where's Tabby? I tried calling her as well.
I think she's downstairs doing her kind of
thing. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I just found out that I'm pregnant.
Oh.
Yeah. And I don't know, like, who to talk to because I don't want people judging me or I don't know.
Uh-huh.
I just thought of you and Tabby first, and I thought maybe I should talk to you guys.
Okay, initially I just want to know how do you feel, like, about it? Like, all your thoughts about it?
Well, like, I'm not ready. That's one thing. I'm not ready, and I can't do anything about it because... I don't want to sin, you know, on top of a sin.
So that's one route that you're definitely not even thinking.
I can't consider that at all.
Okay. So now we have to look at it going the other direction.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I get what you feel, definitely. But my first instinct is to try and help you kind of accept and go that route. When did you find this out?
Like, this weekend.
Okay.
And the other thing is, I don't think it's Joe's.
Really?
Yeah, that's the sad part.
Oh. Okay, that's is even stickier. So you haven't mentioned anything to the other person?
I don't know who, because me and Joe have been celibate since, so...
Okay, so if you do your calculations right, it's not Joe.
No.
Okay.
Do you want to call Tabby up?
Okay, don't call them.
I just put it on mute. It's really funny. Hello?
Hello? Yeah,
she's
here.
Hey, Tammy. Yeah, I can hear you.
What's up?
Yo, sis. I just found out that I'm pregnant.
I'm lying. What do you know? Are you for real?
Yeah.
I'm finding it hard to believe her.
Okay, but that's it, Tammy. So now what?
Are you joking?
Serena Tavia, you ruined my whole prank. Anyways, it's a prank, guys. I'm recording.
You should have seen the way she was so stressed that she was coming to call me.
No, because I told her that the pregnancy is not even Joe's.
That's my even worse. I didn't even know what to say.
My aim, I called Tabby first, yeah? My aim was to say that I bumped into Lloyd and things happened, but Tabby didn't become so phone.
I was like, wait, is it April 1 today? Is it April
4? It's not. Like, this was so funny. It was so funny that I was trying to show you guys that I'm trying to text LaPree. I don't know why it's not focusing. I think it's because of my light. Yeah, I was texting LaPree. I'm like, Tuba bought it. Believes me. So guys, yeah, I didn't really get the reaction that I was expecting from the first few pranks. Just Tuba, I really got Tuba really well. I am so sorry, girl. I love you. But she's the only one to believe me. And ever since this just came up, like, nah, Samantha, no. I'm like, you're ruining my video. Tayam didn't buy it. I was just like, you're my sister, what do you say? Are you mad? You're my sister. So, yeah. Anyways, I enjoyed myself making this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Please don't forget to subscribe. Be a part of the Comfort Gang and do comment your thoughts. Comment what videos I should be making for you guys. And shout out to Annie J for this, because that's where I got the idea. Quarantine content. yeah, it was pretty cool. Bye. See you guys in the next video.
Right, not too right. Hey. Damn girl, you bad. Right, not too right. Hey. Damn girl, you bad. I just want you by my side. Right, not too right. Come bust the wine, girl. I want you for the night.